lobia masala curry. Add some water, pinch of salt. Cover this and cook for 4 to 5 whistles. Heat 2 tablespoons of oil, 1 teaspoon of jeera, 1 bay leaf, 1 cinnamon stick, Kashmiri red chilies, 1 finely chopped onion and 1 teaspoon of ginger garlic paste. Half a teaspoon of haldi, 1 teaspoon amchur powder, Kashmiri red chili powder and puree of 3 tomatoes. Cook this on a low flame and the boiled lobia beans. Mix this well to coat the beans in the curry. Time to serve.